turned you off. Country Rose. Okay. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What was this one? Wine with Everything. 6 of them. Country Rose. Rose Wine, okay. Oh, Peony Blush. That was the last one. Peony Blush. Have two of them? I do have two of them. Avon makes these so small that I think when I do unwrap this, I think I'll cut out the wrapper, just this part that has the name, and tape it to the actual, the lid, so I can see this better. Peony Blush. This is a true color. Yep, it says Avon True Color. And I'm on the page of True Color because Avon has 5 different lipstick kinds. But this is the black container. Yep. I don't see Peony Rose listed. It's possible that I've had this one a while. I have two of them. And that they're discontinued since book 10. Yeah, I'm in book 10. Okay. Which one do I want? I think this one's too dark, and I have 3 reds already, so I'm going to get away from rose wine. I think it's between toasted rose and cozy mauve. Okay, toasted rose. Cozy mauve. Toasted rose.
Hey, maybe you got car keys someplace?
Yes, in my room. There's keys inside my handbag. See how small that is? 1, 2, it's the third line. Man, that's tiny. Very tiny. I mean, the word lipstick on the top line is bigger than the name of the lipstick. So this one's Cozy Mauve. So we got Cozy Mauve and Toasted Rose. Yeah, I just don't trust these colors on the back side. I'm gonna go with toasted. Okay, I'll flip you around. I'll try to. Guess not. Told you I was not prepared to film this. Okay, so I have my name part of the packaging. Set that off to the side. Okay, toasted rose. There you are. Yeah, see, it's too hard to tell from a catalog with white pages. Oh, that is really pretty.